When you need a long drill bit to drill between walls or through several rafters, you'll need a Klein Tools flex drill bit. Now, what's unique about these is a couple of things. One, they have this screw point tip, which basically helps pull it through the material as you're drilling. It also has a spring steel, which makes it extremely flexible. And the shaft end, there's three flat sides, which basically eliminate any slipping in the drill chuck. It's available in four diameters. The 3/8 inch and 3/4 inch are available in lengths of 54 inch and 72 inches. The 9/16 and 1 inch are available in a length of 54 inches. Now, if you're working with flex drill bits, there's some must-have accessories. One is a placement tool. What this tool does is help direct or guide the drill bit as you're drilling. Now, this one happens to fold for easy storage. You'll also need a wire mesh grip. Now, this basically grabs on the wire and helps pull it through the hole that you just drilled. And if you need additional length, Klein Tools also has a 54-inch extension.